Hello everybody, Licensed Gamer here, and welcome back to my Fairly Apparent Shadow Showdown walkthrough. In this video, we're gonna go to another level, which is Get a Clue. Let's see what this level is. Hopefully something fun will be in there.
Hello, Jordan. How's the investigation
coming? Or have you been taking that while we do all the work?
Ha! Do you enjoy having arms and legs, feeble Cosmo Fury?
Sure.
Who doesn't? Exactly.
You are too stupid to intimidate.
Oh, wow.
I found the royal jewel yet? Do we need the other muffin ingredients?
I have not located the jewel thief.
Where was it stolen from?
The jewel was stored in a vault in overrun the Titania's mansion.
I'm starting to wonder why these animations didn't improve over, breaking the rules. They still have the stiff animation from breaking the rules.
I have decided that you, Dimitana, and your annoying godparents shall aid in my investigation.
Precious jewel stolen from behind an unopenable door.
Uh-oh.
This sounds like a mystery for Ace Spin.
Uh-oh.
The Maltese chicken.
I love the way you switch disguises, sweetie.
Wait, what? How did you even do that?
Not to mention,
Cosmo and Wanda still don't have magic left. What kind of logic is that? How'd you even switch costumes like that? Not to mention Cosmo and Wanda don't even have wishes left. What the heck? It doesn't even happen. Well, you know what? That's Nickelodeon for you. So let's just play the game.
Good day, young man. Good fellas.
Hello, Wrigley Old Chamberlain.
Jorgen von Strangel sent us here to detect stuff.
Ah, the missing jewel. Yes, it is a sad day.
I feel pretty good. Me too. Maybe it's only sad if you're old.
Damn.
So,
that's fucked up.
Retainer who was above suspicion.
I'm sure the mansion is packed with them, young Master Timmy.
Which means, since this is a haunted mansion, it gotta have ghosts, right?
What did they used to be? Eggs? Bees? Turtle toes?
Well, at least this level was better than the actual movie Haunted, The Haunted Mansion with Eddie Murphy. At least this level will be better than the movie.
Regrettably, due to a sudden attack of being too high strung, my lord and lady are not available for interview. You should start by talking to the door that never opens. It guards the treasure.
A talking door? Okay, that sounds like fun. Detect.
Inspector Gadget style.
Make it go away!
It's probably as scared of you as you are of it, Cosmo.
Really scary. Wow. So, the mansion's haunted, huh? Interesting.
It can't be that scary. Hey, little guy, how are you doing? Okay, I'll take it back. This house is scary. Get me out of here. Okay, know it. Let's man up. Let's man up and take down these ghosts. Boom. There we go. There's the door.
Who's asking?
Hello, Mr. Door. This is Timmy.
The frame rate's cracking
detective.
Right now.
And we're his. We're his cowboys.
His what?
Timmy's collies. Where were you on the night of the theft?
Right here, genius. I'm a door. I don't move.
Go, lady.
Don't make notes. Take notes.
Never opened?
Ever?
It's not my job, though. I keep people out.
So
the thief must have got into the treasure room
through some other entrance.
Ooh,
you're sharp, I can
tell.
Would you mind if I
dusted
your hair with prints?
Yes. Our work here is done.
So we gotta find more wishing stars, of course. Like every other levels. What the? Look how long these stairs are.
Check it out.
An opening in the ceiling.
Is that
suspicious?
Yo, what do you mean to get suspicious? It looks suspicious already. Okay then. Which part should we go to? We can't go to here yet. We don't have that, we don't have that wish yet. Another worthless card. Or a sticker.
It is!
A another worthless sticker that we don't really need to beat the game or need to, you know, get some collectibles. Oh, we're supposed to go to that door up there. Okay. That's what we have to go to. Get out of here. Okay then. Nice music. This music is really good in this game. I like it. Oh, the music changes. What was that noise? I think I hear the star. Bet we can't go down there. Nope. I heard a star somewhere. Oh no, we don't have to go that way. I'm confused right now. I mean, it's not like I never played this game before. I did. It's just, I forgot what I'm supposed to do. He was on the store. Come on. Get in there. Thank you. No, we already got that. No, we don't have that.
A wish star radar!
Maybe we need to get that.
You bought it!
Crown sensor, okay. That's a secret item. Oh, that's a secret item. That radar just gave you know where stars are at. Well, we got it now, so. Oh, we already went that way. Yeah, maybe we do have to go that way. We just have to find, you know, like a puzzle or something for us to, you know, actually go up there. I can just get up here. No, I can't. There are I didn't even see it. Are you kidding me? There's a star. There we go. Oh, come on.
Did we make the shooting star gag already?
No, I don't think we did. It's in here. Another star.
Get away, spooky thing!
Probably a time limit. Yep, yes it is.
Yep, that's one switch. Hurry to the next!
Yeah, hurry up before the time runs out, obviously.
A star behind glass!
Come on.
How do we open the case?
What do you think? What do you think I'm trying to do? Shut up. Oh, boy. Can I make the last? No, I can't. I gotta start all over now. Alright, we gotta get three or four buttons. Obviously. Alright, there's one. There's two. Okay, we have to get four. Okay. I get it now. There's three. Oh god, are you kidding me? I'm cutting ahead now. There it is, there's the star. I could have showed you the rest of the buttons, but you saw me fall a few times when I tried to get up to that one, so. There it is.
Oh. Oh, what a cute star! Can we keep it, please?
No, we can't. Somebody has another. Wait. Huh? Oh, I can't go back. Oh, there's the other star.
I hope we have time to catch it.
I get it. I get that joke.
Get away, spooky thing!
Okay, then.
Careful, Jimmy! Minnie will armor off and comes to life!
The clip thing is not from medieval times. Wait. He was from a medieval time. I'm trying to make a joke. I can't remember what it was called. It's that medieval festival. I forgot what it was called. I was trying to make a joke to that, but it's like I can't right now because I forgot the freaking name of the freaking thing. It'll come to me later. Oh, I got one.
No stairs to the upper floor.
Hold up.
Mary's been flying, of course. We don't need any stairs.
But I do. Stairs are fundamental to my ability to go up and down.
I have a simple solution.
Oh, boy. I love it when Cosmo thinks laterally. It's a whole new definition of lateral.
If we turn the mansion upside down, then this will be upstairs, and upstairs will be downstairs. Simple.
Huh.
But won't Oberon and Titania be upset if we mess with their home like that? Who cares?
Yeah, who cares?
I wish for a mansion upside down. I'll take detectives to crime scenes upside down.
Now ceilings will become floors, and floors will become ceilings. Find out. Let's find out how good that creepy old Chamberlain is at dusting.
I'm gonna try it on this guy right here. Oh, wait, it didn't work. Wait. How come I can fall from upside down? Oh, wait, that's because he's not holding it. Okay. Okay, then. Good night. Get it? Good night? Huh? Get it? Get the joke? Get it? Ow! Prick. That hurt. I was trying to do a joke. I was only joking with you. Geez, you don't have to take it personally. All right, now we can use this thing, you know, to, you know, you get. Hurry up! Hey, I'm tired of climbing. All right, we're back in here again. Well, you press the white button, you know, to turn the house upside down. It's kind of cool. Now we're supposed to go in here. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, we're not supposed to do that. It's over here.
I quite liked Quintessor. He made me laugh.
That flea sneeze of a jester was never amusing, Oberon. He had to be let go.
But he seemed so upset. And you blamed Quince for the theft of the jewel?
Uh-oh.
Just as you said, that disgusting little frog snot Jorgen von Strangle seemed to fall for it.
Good. Good. Now, get rid of this irritating child and his moronic fairy godparents. Well, yes.
Uh-oh.
Yes.
They're working with them.
As you say, it should be done.
That was interesting.
But it was just hearsay, inadmissible as evidence. So let's find some visible evidence.
Oh, we can't go over here yet.
There's a floor.
Oh, God.
How can we get across?
There is no floor, and we can't. There's something going on here. We need to find clues. Let's collect stars and make a clue-finding wish.
Of course. Let's pick a trap over here. Ja! Oh, my God, guys.
Oh, dear. Timmy fell into the bottomless pit. He's lucky. It could have been a pitiless bottom.
And that's why video games have been at reviving. Rewriting. And that's why reviving exists in video games. I'm supposed to go this way.
Stop! Don't let the knights chop you! It
oh, God. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night! Ha! Get it? I can't get over that joke. I can't go over that pun.
That's a pretty big one.
Whoa.
I wonder
this
what
is
good,
right? That's probably the reason.
We can jump up here. We'll be over the
loop. Oh, we have to go upside down, obviously. Oh, it's over there. Sorry, I'm not saying anything because I'm trying to concentrate. Another worthless card. The other one. Oh, it's up there.
There's a star on top of that rock.
But how do we get up there?
Bird.
Oh, of course. Do the same thing. Press the Y button. And do that there. Do it again. And there's your star.
Uh-oh.
Of course.
I'm already scary. What's this?
I'm so scared.
How came in? Wish I could be a ghost.
Careful what you wish for, Timmy. We don't want to do this the hard way.
Oh, the screen
cool.
Is wiggly.
I'm a ghost. I bet I can see thrills and ratings and stuff.
Activate the costume, Goku. It's so scary. Right, Cosmo?
Keep it away from me. No!
Yeah, Cosmo, you don't have nothing to worry about. Oh, we get to go through things. Wait a minute, I want to see what happens. Wait a minute, I'm a ghost. I shouldn't die. That's dumb. I can get through walls, but I can't get through with a simple hit. Are you kidding me? I can go through gates and walls, but I can't be attacked. But I still get attacked by enemies. That's dumb. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I don't even care anymore. All right, let's keep going. I would collect some more collectibles, but you know, like I said, I'm not completing this game 100%. A completely new area.
No
Jack.
Let's get it. Somehow.
Somehow. I guess somehow get him. Another night, apparently. Look at my screen, it's all wiggly.
The poor star is trapped.
No shit. Oh, wait a minute, I forgot. I can scare knights.
Scared of ghosts.
Good night. Get the
I'm
joke.
Scared of knights and ghosts and bats and wolves and marshmallows.
Good night. Good night. Good night. Get it? Oh, get it? Okay, I'll stop. Go that way, you idiot. Woo. Boo. Boo, motherfucker. Boom! Where am I supposed to run him into? Oh, okay. Boom, motherfucker. Boom!
Good job, Timmy!
There we go.
Thanks, Pat. The sound is free!
You have to keep telling me that. I already know. There you go. That's star number one. Or I do the same thing to the other on knights. Scare the shit out of them and make him press the button.
Who are those knights? And two faces! Let's put two and two together!
Two faces, okay. Ooh. Get your ass over there. Hey! Are you serious?
No.
Oh, come on! brain. Now he just went. Now this jackass went the other way. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know the problem. Hold up. Oh, I'm supposed to put him over here. Go the other way, you idiot.
Got him.
There we go.
And the star's been released.
Oh, it's over there.
Number two.
Ooh, scary. I just love running. So much fun. Oh wait, now we have blue and green ghosts. No wait, blue, yellow ghosts. I'm not ghosts. Ninth now. Come on. Get over there. Get over there. Good boy. And you. And you. Go over there. Over there. There we go. And we got our third star. Third and final ball. How many stars in this game? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright. Here's our ninth and final star of this level, obviously.
Three stars! What's your wish, Judy?
Yeah.
That's right! The thief must have left a trail of some kind!
Ooh.
I wish I had a magic magnifying glass to look for clues!
Oh, detective, more like the Batman Arkham games.
We should call this a magnifying glass! get it?
No. No, we
shouldn't. No, I don't think we should.
No, answer that again and I'll turn you into Ken Walra, then...
I just did.
If we follow it, we can find out who made it.
Ooh.
Well,
basically with this, we're using this magnifying glass. It's basically showing you where you need to go, you know, and find clues and stuff. Just like the detective mode in the Batman Arkham games. You basically know that. Oh, wait. Whoops. I gotta use my ghost. There we go. Now we should use it. They didn't. Alright, let's keep going. Ooh, scary. Oh, this way. Oh, wait. Right here. Falling down! Oh god, no! Okay, I need the magnifying glass again.
There! What we look for!
Oh! I forgot I could do that.
And a trail! Let's follow it!
It can also let you see platforms. Cool. I forgot I could do that. Is that Garfield? That's Garfield right there. Are you kidding me? Oh, wait. Does he have stripes? Yes, he does. That's Garfield. They just met Garfield. That's a Garfield mat. Are you serious? Okay, I'll stop joking around. Whoa.
Oh! A picture of a rutabaga!
Oh!
No, it's not.
Of course it's not.
There we go! Magic by blue glass to the rescue! Let's follow that trail!
That's what I'm doing right now. Come on, platform. There we go. Whoa. I should have done that. Go back up. Thank you. supposed to push it over here. Turn up. It's gonna take a while, so I'm just gonna cut ahead till I get there. Okay, I made it. Ooh, nice. There we go, made it. Well, that wasn't tedious at all. Ah, I'm falling down!
What?
Wait. Alright, I forgot this would be a boss fight over here. So, wait a minute. Hold up. Before I end the video, let's see this cutscene real quick. Should I? No, we shouldn't. So, in the next video, we're gonna go and fight whoever this is. See you guys then, and this is Licensed Gamer signing off.